office though. If I can't beat this on before, like, oh. Where am I supposed to go? Oh shit! Oh you bitch, come on. One more fucker! Oh go! Right. You know where to hide though. Bitch! You scared the fuck out of me when you popped up. He's gonna see me, isn't he?
I'm close. That's who I am. Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
God damn this game. Fuck you! You might be bitch. wanker, seriously. Where's my goddamn badges for you? Alright, come on, quickly. Let's do this here. Go! Close the fucking door. Oh! Fucker. This is stressing me out. And stopping broadcast isn't that helping. I'm shaking. See that there?
Yeah, I should have cut his feet first. Yeah, but sure.
Yeah, see, I'm shaking. My senses here. You just got the fuck out of me.
Hold up there, buddy. I'll be right there.
Nah, I'm fine, Ned. You can do whatever. Bitch! Come here to me, vent! Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Please tell me we're halfway there. I swear, if I saw something, I'd be... I'm so far ahead, I don't want to just drop down there. Fuck it. Thank you. Bitch, get him away. I went the wrong way, didn't I? How's he not see me on the beds? He ain't leaving. Made one. He's not gonna leave, is he? Move soon. Fuck it. You cunt. Oh shit. Oh, there's something over here. Alright. Oh my god. This way. I don't even know. Get out of one way. Alright, I can do this. You can't get me, motherfucker! Oh wait, I went the- oh my god, I'm so stupid. Right, come at me, Doc! Oh, where are we going? Here we go. Wait, is it? I don't know. I'll go anywhere at this point. Go and like a headless chicken. Sick. He's not gonna leave. He's not gonna leave until I go here, isn't he? Oh shivers! What's he doing? He's running over the place. Don't you do it like he did the other time. I'm so lost. I really fucking am so lost. I'm so lost, dude. So let me think here. I came from a place where I got my fingers chopped off. Then I went out in this like patient's area. So the elevator is near the patient's area, if you know what I mean. Alright, let's fuck it, we're going. I'm probably going the wrong way again that one. I'm gonna lose all my batteries and then I don't know where the fuck I'm going. The wrong way, I'm going back. Yep, wrong way. I'm so lost. I just have to keep saying that because I really, really am. I'm lost in the fucking asylum. Come on, you bitch. Show your face if you have to. It's right there. Okay. Let's go and pop on the work we see. Must be guarding the fucking elevator. Quickly, reload. This. Shit. I hear him. I really need playback. So I remember watching another YouTuber play this, and he went the way that he came out of that door when I just got the key. So I think I have to go that way and then go from where. Fuck it, I'm just going. I'm just gonna act like one of them. Yeah! Oh, wait. No, fuck it. It's gonna be written. Is this where he came? I'm so fucking lost! I'm gonna spend the rest of his life streaming in this one fucking place. Then he'll probably find out he's not even here. Checking behind me very frequently. So I think as soon as I move this is where I'm supposed to go. Wait. As soon as I move this, he's gonna come. Boom! And we are out of here. Mop me, bitch! Barely knocked him! You motherfucker. Now, who's getting bitched stabbed now when they're trapped? So is this saved? Right, what time is it? 7. I think I'm gonna have an intermission right now, so hold on a second, guys. It's spurt me. So yeah, guys, go and get drink, whatever, and yeah. We'll keep the live stream open. I'm just going to talk to my mate. I'm going to invite him to a party right now, and I'm going to chat to him. So yeah, chat and all that there. We're going to, you know, go back into the game. So stay with us, and don't go anywhere, because we'll be coming back without last. Right, guys, I'm back. This is really short intermission right there, and I see we have a comment of Phil Fresh something. What? And he says, hi, what about you? You kind of missed it. I was kind of lost at first, and then I got away from the doctor. And then my mate is still trying to find the stream, so yeah, for right now, we are going from here. Yeah, we just skipped the doctor if you're just new. And sorry, I can only read your comments during intermissions, right? If you comment during the stream, I won't be able to read it, okay? Just to tell you that. Should we have an intermission again? If we do, I will read your comments and I'll answer it back. What's the objective? Where's the ground floor? Right. No, I can't open that. So that is actually the furthest I ever got in this game. Teamwork, play on the wood. Paddy! Father!
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular maniac would carve you up like the others. Meet me outside. We're close now.
Oh no, not the outside part. Oh, fuck you in the ass. And so you guys, I need to find batteries. I forgot about those. So, bitch. Batteries. You are all my life. Batteries. Would you care to be my wife? Batteries. You will pause that. Actually, no, hold on. You guys can read that. Just pause the stream or pause on YouTube video and you can read that. Damn, I need to find batteries. Or is this the fire? I thought someone was walking. Yeah, batteries, thank you. Thank you really much, thank you, come again. Oh, fuck, that's bright. No? Oh! Oh! Durr! Right.
I had to burn it. All of it. Murkoth took so much from us, used us, turned us into these things because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics. So let it burn.
Let it burn. Let it burn. I don't trust this. No, reload. Actually, I can put my head up in that corner. For better, I guess. Oh, by the way, I see something. Thank you. Yeah, if you came in this place without a fucking... camcorder with night vision, you're pretty much fucked. You wouldn't know where the fuck you are looking at. Oh, is Chris Walker come after me? Sorry guys, I think it's the end of the stream here, so... Sorry, but seriously. Yeah. Tomorrow night, definitely try and finish the rest of this game as best as I can in my ability. So yeah guys, thank you guys for watching. You can go ahead and subscribe to me on YouTube, follow me on Twitter, like me on Facebook, and of course follow me on Twitch if you want to see more of the streams and more about Outlast. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.